Hi, I'm Chris with BulletProof Hitches, and today I want to show you how to install the BulletProof 1⅞" single ball into your hitch. Simply place the ball into the hitch and insert 1⅝" pin. Then insert your second pin, and then take your R-clips and place one in each pin. Simple and quick. For any more questions, give us a call or visit us at BulletProofHitches.com.